The Clinton Fire Department will open the community safe room for those needing a place to go during Sunday's severe weather. That safe room is at Fire Station 4 on Pine Haven Road. If you have plans to use the safe room, the department is asking that you wear a mask, gloves, bring hand sanitizer, and practice social distancing. The department also wants to make sure you plan ahead before you go to a shelter.